Right.
What the? Who let it out?
If I can't have it, then no one can have it.
Come on.
That was
my
For example, say the reason he says no is because you're a musician and he's concerned you won't be able to financially support his daughter. Saying no just tells him,
I'm in this for myself and I'm going to leech off your daughter until things work out.
On the other hand, if it's your passion, you shouldn't just give up. If the problem is money, then make a compromise. Like, agree to get a part-time job until your job as a musician kicks off. That way, you show him you are serious about his daughter and you're willing to be responsible and pull some of your own weight.
Phew! It got out! Quit having controversial monologues and help us find it!
Fine.
Well done, Kanato.
Alright, now that we got my stuff back.
Your stuff?
Shut up, Subaru! This is all your fault to be
Say hi to Uncle Rick!
Don't go to the glasses!
You're all like that! I look old!
Your mother is my mother, stupid!
I know, because I make you
You're a stupid
and
father!
We have the same father!
No, he isn't! We have the same mother!
That's what the stork said!
Well, looks like there's only one way I'm getting out of this.
What the? Who gave it a knife?
It's mine. I can give it sharp objects if I want to.
Really, Subaru?
I hope you're a...
What the fuck?
You can give sharp objects not to run with them.
Freedom!
Oh, now I get it. The song is horrible.